Hello everybody, my name is Stuart Park, and today guys, and I think this is going to be one shocking news to you, and I know you're going to be angry about this, or be upset, or just like be misunderstanding. I know there's like difference, there used to be like a wardrobe right here, and stuff, but that wardrobe was completely damaged. It broke by itself by, you know, the things must have slipped out and the doors had to be, you know, had to be removed. I knew the doors were broken and the wardrobe was starting snapping itself. I don't know how it did that, but I don't know. But as you all can tell, it's gone. There's going to be a new background to this one, but subscribers, I think there's going to be a message going to be sending to you. I know it's pretty dark on this one, but if I bring the lamp closer, you'll see me better. Okay guys, now I'm going to say this once, but I'm not going to say it again or many times. I am in fact going to turn into an emo person, but you know, just going to be like an emo. What, are you sad? This has got to be a joke. Round of applause to it. Round of applause. But it's not a joke. I am going to be an emo. And whether or not I have to be me, I have to stick like me. I want to be emo. But if I have to be emo, this is going to be another shocking to you guys. I think rapping has to stop. I'm stopping my raps. I'm not going to be listening to any more raps anymore. I'm going to be after be I'm listening to Yajin and somehow I'm listening to Rock Band, and I think it's like a good band from now on. But as a matter of fact, that I'm going to be stopping my raps. I'm going to turn into an emo. But without further ado, I'm going to have to, you know, leave it down to myself to think. Well, you guys have to comment down which one you might think it might be better. So, yeah, so, goodbye.